Okay, I don't know what the heck this is, but hopefully it's better than the other one, okay? Fair boy, wild girl. I must have played it when I was in, like, first grade, but you see it, you do. Okay, so this is kind of like something. This is kind of like a platform that's really weird and nobody cares about. But you know what, I'll play it anyways because this is something that I'll be doing frequently. That little thing that says advertisement to YouTube, that is not an advertisement. It's just, this whole thing is not an advertisement. Normal, average, rank B. That's something, right? Me in this game. So far, because the other game I played was like a 0 out of 10, we'll play again because of how bad it is. But, you know. Maybe it's better just to control one at a time. Yeah, that's much easier. Okay, so there we go. Okay, so why do you have to retry the level every single time? That's what I'm trying to figure out. By the way, let me check to see if my OBS is still on. Alright. So, let's go. This is... Oh, immediately just died there. Thank you. Why do we have to retry the level every time though? Why can't we just respawn immediately? Because you know that'll be some perks because this game right now is killing me. Arrow keys, the WASD I got used to recently, like a year ago. Oh shoot, I didn't get a key. Give it that, and then she gets this. One. Together, you know? Rank C? Aren't you gonna give me a C like that? You gonna give me a C? Sorry, I'm checking that. Got OBS. Woo, so fun. It's not fun. It's actually a good website for like recording videos real quick. Bad, it's just you can do better. So yeah, we played the first three levels. Took a lot longer than it needed to be, but yeah, it's not a stupid game.